visible to you?
No, I couldn't see you.
You cannot see me? I don't know, my video is on, but...
Yes. Now I can see you. Hello.
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine. How are you?
I'm also good, thank you. How are your sessions going?
It is good.
Is they're going good?
Yes, good.
Okay, and they are going by the session documents that they're giving you?
Actually, I am confused because I had already a session which I should talk today. I think so.
Okay, you have a session. You had a session.
Yes.
All right. So you were talking about the document that was given to you or something else?
We can talk about other things as well.
Okay, what was the document given to you? What was the topic of a document?
For today?
Yeah. It's all right.
Yes, I can recall it. So, okay. Unexpected situation.
Unexpected situation.
Yes, unexpected situations. The topic of the
day. So, are there any unexpected situations in your life?
No one is ready, I think, because it is unexpected. You know?
Yes, true. So has ever happened something like which was very majorly unexpected from your side, but it was a good experience also? Has anything ever happened like this to you?
I need to think.
I need to
for
think.
That. Yes.
Okay, no problem. Have you come up with any new web series or movies? Something like that?
Yes, I there was a series Panchayat. I like very much this series. Means it is very.
What is the name?
Panchayat.
It's in Hindi.
Yeah, in Hindi. You're talking about in English.
Yes, I'm talking about English. Have you come up with any English shows?
Actually, I already talked with you or other. This is our first time. I think
no, it is the second time. No, I've had a session with you before. Yeah.
No, I didn't watch still
nothing. Okay. Any movies that you've come up with? No? Okay. What did you do today? What was your complete schedule of today?
Today you're talking about
yesterday.
What I did
what you did in your complete day.
I woke up early in the morning, then I just did my household chores and everyday activity. I learned some documents, what I need to prepare for today. And
okay, I always ruin your preparations, right? You come prepared for something and then I ruin your preparation.
Okay, right? Let's just talk about what is going on in America.
What is going on in America? I don't know what is going on in America.
You don't know? Means Biden is 46th president.
Yes, that I know. Yes, we had a huge argument. I had a huge argument with my friends about it. But yes, I know that. Yes, he's the president.
And
now.
Before that.
And, yeah.
Yes. And before that, there was so many protests and riots. Because of Trump's.
Yes. I heard that there was some attack over the White House. There was an attack on the White House, I guess, where a lot of people died. I have no idea.
And not in the White House. It was like Parliament.
Parliament House. All right. Over there, Parliament House. Okay. So that got attacked, and a number of people died. I think a lady got shot, and it was just brief. My father was talking to my mom, and that's when I overheard them talking. So. Yes, that's all I know. What else is happening over there?
So do you agree that whatever is happened over there, whatever that Trump, former president, did and...
I don't know what he did. You'll have to tell me. What did he do?
He just denied to agree new president. And he just questioned whole elected process that
okay.
that was
so he denied giving up his power.
Yes.
He still wants to be the... That yeah. man, I don't get that man. I don't get that man.
He just...
he must be blaming the whole electoral system yes, that yes, there is glitch yes. in your electoral system yes, and there must be voting problem or all. Yes, I know.
So that was the problem over there. And yesterday, the new president was taking oath for okay. the president and without mm-hmm. handing over his the normal process. Whenever new president... What happened? You are making your face.
No, I'm so shocked that people are like this. He's such a powerful man. He's supposed to, work with senses. This is what he's doing.
That's the reason I'm talking. So inappropriate. You are a president of
exactly
world
yes.
power, and you are not showing any decency. You are creating
not showing
so
respect
much...
also.
Yes, and you.
I even heard that his wife left him. The moment he was, the moment he dropped down from his president position,
yeah,
his wife
I also heard about that. And yesterday, I also watched her farewell speech, and she talked about people and about all the things happening, whatever happened over there. And she didn't mention about new president. And Kamala Harris, which is from Indian root, means Bharati Mulko. What is the word?
Yes. Indian roots, you can say. She was an Indian origin.
Yes, and she didn't mention the name, and she just speeches her farewell on the behalf of his.
She just gave her farewell speech without mentioning.
Yes, Mulko. Yes. So it was very rude and without saying
exactly,
anything.
Exactly.
Without saying anything, Donald Trump was left and without following normal process, whatever is happened always, he just left. So it is when you're talking about democracy, which is world longest democracy, and all the things happen over there. So it was kind of.
Yes, it happens like India, as Indian people, we always try to adopt Western cultures. We always say that, no, that country is more powerful than us. They have a set of rules. They have a set of way of playing things. But when it comes to the deep facts, it is actually wrong. It is so wrong.
Yes, if you are a superpower, so you need to behave like that. Okay?
Yes, exactly. You have been a powerful person. So now, with a justified means, there was elections. Everyone voted. Nobody wants you anymore. So
and how can...
Accept his defeat also.
And how can you outraise these things? I'm talking about Donald Trump. You also gone through this process. You had gone through this process and you became president. And now...
He was plotted against Hillary Clinton, I guess, when he was elected as the president. So, what if she had done the same thing? Barack Obama was there. What if he had done the same thing with him? Barack Obama is like, he's a god. He's a god. I have never seen such an amazing person like him.
Yes. Whenever I watch him, I just remember like Gandhiji type kind of feeling. Very calm, very normal.
True.
And when he came
so good.
To India. And when we watch Barack Obama, I'm just confused I started remembering Laden now.
Oh, wow. This is good. This was amazing.
Because in his period when Barack Obama was president, so he was organized all the conspiracy and all the tactics that Osama bin Laden was killed.
Obama actually, it rhymes with Osama. Osama. It's that kind of rhyme.
So it is a talking what is the sorry
correct word for just complete the sentence, I'll be able to recognize the word you are wanting.
Praise, means talking of talk of the town, means who will be the president. Donald Trump was means is going to hand over his power in a normal way.
Yeah.
And how we will get benefit if Biden is a president? How India will benefit it?
Yeah.
India will be benefited if. There in means America, there are 20 to 30 people from Indian roots. They are settled in means
U.S. ground. They are over there.
Yeah. Yes, and they are they will work as a government.
True. Right.
So everybody is talking that how can we will take benefit from this situation or these government. So yeah.
Politics, you know, politics make me cry also. It makes me go into shock also. It is like a topic, you know, I'm speechless when it comes to politics.
Yes.
I always want to stay away from politics because you never know what could really happen in politics.
Yeah. Politics is
whoever is connected subject. With politics, you know, it's like anything could happen. It's unexpected. Yeah. It is totally unexpected.
It is all about taking kursi.
Yes.
What?
Everybody is worried about the position. Everybody is worried about
position.
Yes, the power. It's sad. You know, it's really sad. I'll never even watch these political movies. You know, there is Rajneeti, there is Sarkar. I don't know. I've never even tried to watch these movies.
So what kind of movie do you like to watch?
Okay, honestly, I'm saying Bollywood doesn't make sense. So I don't watch Bollywood.
Okay.
I don't like Bollywood because these days, whatever they're doing, either they're doing a Hollywood remake or a Tollywood remake, that's all that is happening in Bollywood. Yes.
That is very
they are Bollywood. Not coming up with their own storyline. For example, have you seen Bang Bang of Hrithik Roshan and Katrina Kaif?
No, I never ever. I don't see. Shah Rukh Khan movies, Salman Khan movies, and
Hrithik Roshan movies. I don't like Katrina Kaif personally.
I would like to watch. Yes.
Watch Hollywood movies, you know, they'll make much more sense and they'll actually make you learn something. Bang Bang is a literal copy of Night and Day.
Okay.
Night and Day is a Tom Cruise and Cameron Diaz movie, and you wouldn't believe that Bang Bang is the exact copy of Night and Day, and even the dialogues are word to word copied.
Okay.
I was so shocked when I saw the trailer of Bang Bang. I was like, they don't even have their own dialogue. And I was so shocked. I'm like, oh God. I'm requesting Tom Cruise to please never watch Bang Bang. Never watch Bang Bang.
Yeah, I haven't watched that movie, but I heard about it. But by the name is. I should watch that movie. So yeah,
I'm suggesting you please don't watch that movie. Please, it will be like you are wasting 2 hours, 3 hours of precious 3 hours of your life. Literally.
Okay, any Indian actresses you like? Actress you like?
Indian
you
actress.
Like to watch movies. Yes.
There was this old actress there. Her name is what was her name? Her name was Mahima. Have you heard of Mahima? Mahima Chaudhary, yes, who is in Dharkan movie.
Yes.
Who is in Dharkan. I found her to be so simple and sober, so beautiful. I really liked her movies and her acting skills and whatever it was. You know, she was the only female Indian actress that I've really liked. And since then, I don't think I like anyone. They're like, they're average. Everyone is okay, but I really liked her. She is old.
Very old,
yes. She used to be in 2001, 2002 movies. She was there. Now I don't even know where she is.
Okay. Yeah, she is very simple and
She did nice work and her acting skills were also very nice.
Okay.
Who is your favorite?
If you ask in a acting means in the terms of acting, I would like to watch Kangana Ranaut's movies. Tanu Mads Manu.
Yes,
I
she's good.
Love that.
She's good.
Movie.
I love Queen. I love her Queen movie.
Queen and Judgmental Hai Kya. I watched every movie.
Kangana Ranaut.
Yes, Kangana Ranaut and.
Okay, Megha, it's 18, so your call is about to get dropped in between.
All right.
So I'm just going to say that it was lovely talking to you again. So in between, I don't want to get cut because it's about to be 19 and it will get dropped. So it was a lovely session.